Yeah.
How are you?
I gotta ask you this. Brandon Rios, Victor Ortiz.
They're both at the same stage in their career. They both need a big win. I think it's going to be a hell of a fight because Brandon Rios is going to put the pressure. Victor Ortiz could pop. They're both a little suspect right now. I think Victor's a little bit more suspect. I would give the edge to Rios, but because of the layoff, I would give the edge because of the power of Ortiz. So honestly, man, it's an even fight.
Even fight. What about this? Conor McGregor got his boxing license. What advice does the Latin snake have for Conor?
Keep promoting himself. But I don't think he's going to get that Floyd Mayweather fight. And if he does, everything he did was right. So he's brilliant at his strategy.
Why don't you think he gets that fight?
I just think he'll get outclassed, man. He'll get outclassed by Mayweather.
So he wouldn't win the fight, but he would get the fight.
I don't even think he gets the fight. But because they're making so much out of it, people are curious. And if it makes money, you know Mayweather is going to make sense. I just don't think he gets a fight.
Okay, so who realistically? I said I want to see him against Triple G, Canelo. Mikey Garcia called him out. Mikey said, I'll welcome him to
boxing. What are you talking about? McGregor? Oh, no, no. None of the above. I think all these guys. Maybe Mikey Garcia. Maybe
Mikey still Garcia. Knocks him out.
Mikey knocks him out, but I would think he'll be, they're both probably the same height. They're both probably.
Mikey's smaller.
Mikey will still whoop his ass. I think Conor is a hell of a fighter, but he should stick to the UFC. Once he gets in with a world champion caliber fighter as a boxer, he's gonna have trouble.
The UFC doesn't have Al Heyman. You don't make money there like that. So
they don't make money, man. But you know
they
what?
They make money, but not big money.
They make undercard money. They make. I think I make more money than the main guys.
Sergio Moro makes more money than the biggest name in the UFC.
I didn't say it, you said
I did. Is that true? Sergio, I've seen you have a limo. You're a baller. Come on.
I own two limos.
You see, you own two limos.
Yeah, I rent them out too, though.
I know.
I'm getting my thing on too.
So one time, if you ever want to come in class, I'm going to call you and I'm going to
anytime, Ellie, for you, anytime.
All right.
Straight what's next to Sergio?
I don't know, man. I'm just here supporting Santa Cruz, man. And I think Carl's a hell of a fighter, man. And, you know, they're a Heyman stable. So I'm just here enjoying the day, enjoying the view, enjoying the lunch with you guys. Have you